Investigating a crash in downtown Las Vegas involving a school bus. It happened this morning near 8th Street in Washington. Fortunately, no one was hurt, and it didn't look like any students were on the bus at the time. Police say the woman driving the car was taken into custody because they say she may have been under the influence. New